I'll talk about their pros and cons. Pros.
It's like an FPS
mode. Alright, while we're doing that, welcome back!
Yes.
To Nioh, the alpha demo. We've done a lot of grinding since then.
We figured out we were fucked in the beginning if we try to go against the boss anyways. So we did.
Alright, first shot.
Alright, Blake.
Let's hope for some magic here.
Blake, when you get the
Oh, nice.
When it's possible to deal major damage, when his... I'll just tell you later.
I think I'm doing good. Pretty good.
Oh, yeah. This hammer's
great. I was blocking. Oh, yeah. I got a hammer while I was farming.
Oh, careful. Lost that stam.
Oh! Fuck. That was only the stamina, though.
Watch. One more hit, you're dead. Right. Overwatch. Battleborn.
Yeah, you keep talking on about that. I'm gonna try to not die to Onryoki again.
Blake, once his stamina's gone... Oh, fuck out. That move killed me once.
I'm sure it did. I'm sure it's killed many.
I was so happy with that. Triangle, circle, after you kill him. After you hit him one more time. Triangle, circle. Do it, Blake, if you want to do it. It's in triangle circle, not square.
Oh, triangle, circle.
Too late. Don't do it now. You're standing in his thing. Careful. Press down on D-pad. No, it's that time.
Well, I already did.
But that disperses that field if you want. And you can. You have more stamina recovery.
It's good.
It's good because once he goes to recover, he's at half stamina.
Phase two!
Great.
There's a second fucking phase, really?
The chains are off, Blake! Now he's got projectiles.
I fucked up the heal button.
So, Battleborn, I think
that's
good. Now's not the time.
Battleborn, huh?
His stamina breaks a lot faster. Triangle circle.
Did I do it?
No. Oh, you have to do it at the exact same time. You're hitting square!
Circle's on the right! What are you fucking talking about?
Top button and the right button!
You know what? Fuck you guys! I'm not listening to you! I'm killing this fuck!
You would kill him now if you did it!
What are you saying? You're saying triangle circle!
At the exact same time!
Same time!
You left out that crucial part!
I said it in tandem!
What the fuck?! I never once heard you say in tandem!
I said triangle circle! I didn't say triangle and then circle!
Well, what the fuck?!
You do it now! Do it!
I got a fucking heal! Hold on!
What was that?
Cool!
You're invulnerable.
Glad we had that conversation!
You got the purple axe.
Fuck you guys!
And the purple. Wow, Blake, you called it. First try.
Nice!
So, Battleborn...
It only took 2 hours of fucking grinding! And knowing how to play the game, that was the most important part.
Your axe looks cool.
I know!
I've only done
that's
it
how
with
this
sword.
Form lurks in the spirit when you do triangle circle at the same time when you're meter
I was full. Missing that crucial information.
Oh yeah, Blake, I figured out.
Isle of Demons.
If you go back into
the
a
creature
level,
William faced aboard the slave ship was Onryoki. So his name's William. Born from the grudges of the souls who died in this foul trade, after defeating it amidst the flaming wreckage of the vessel, the William left the village of Ursicate.
So we are a creature. Yes, yes.
We obtained the mark of the conqueror from PlayStation Star.
You sound like a mix of Kronk and...
Do I go to PlayStation
Star?
Do I go to PlayStation
yes,
Store?
Yes, you want to.
Where's the mark?
You download it.
Turns out, when you kill a boss, you unlock something special that you can get as a reward in the full game.
Cool!
So yeah, if we don't beat the second boss
the
by tomorrow, we're killing it by ourselves.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh yeah, wait, what was I saying? If you go back into a level to try and get
you
the
get
stuff
a different
you missed...
Reward.
Is there three levels?
No, that's the shrine. That's
and
just
then
a shrine.
That's the new
level.
Level
up. Level up.
Yes. If you go back to the first one, you get a new set of rewards. But
also,
that's it.
You can't leave.
Leave.
You have to beat the boss. Again.
Again. Or so we thought. That branch it gives you.
Wait, what are you talking about?
If you go back into that level, you can go back.
But you have to fight the boss again?
You have to fight the boss.
What?
Or so we thought. That branch it gives you while after you defeat the level, if you use it, it lets you go back to this screen.
Oh, I didn't know that.
I was happy
Whoa.
About that.
Yeah, let's get more strength.
Yeah.
We're going to need it.
Strength's good,
though. We are low on stamina, too.
Yeah. I think I cut it pretty close in that fight.
Yeah.
It just occurred to me I had no healing items and low health.
Yeah, if you took one extra hit, you would have died. But in that other state...
Blocking made that fight so much easier.
Yeah.
James.
I don't know what it is.
You know, you say that's not how you sound, but that's totally how you sound all the time. That's totally just
this
normal.
This is how I used to sound.
This is how I sound now. When I got sick...
Jinkasen Province! Dai Saifu Tenmangu Shrine!
Amidst rumors of it being a home to vicious giant yokai, William makes his way to the holy ground.
So before...
Begin the mission!
It's like you waited for one of us to talk.
The Saifu Tenmangu Shrine was initially created to facilitate a regular spirit outbound on revenge long ago, and now all
the city at night.
By lawless rogues and ferocious yokai, rumors abound of a particularly unsettling cry emitting from the vicinity at night.
So before we left to come here, Blake...
Continue!
Our sister was backing up into the driveway, but...
That's Saifu!
We were in the car. They're like, Joshua, let's bring the seats all the way back and let the car roll forward some. So we brought it back to where if you look into the car from the side, you don't see anyone. And we let the car drive a bit forward. She looked to the side and saw no one, the car just rolling down the driveway. I saw her face. She goes, ah! And then nice. We popped out like, got you!
Shit, we're so close.
I'm surprised it actually caught her.
James?
I'm good.
You okay?
Yeah.
You gonna make it?
I'm good.
I don't think you're gonna make it.
You can sell some extra stuff and get...
No, I have small shit.
Oh, okay.
Ugh!
So, Battleborn.
Yes, back to Battleborn.
Not this.
That interesting topic.
Hey.
Continue.
This has been a big deal recently in what I've been dealing with.
Okay.
The battle between Battleborn and Overwatch. Battleborn, it's got PvP, obviously. It's a MOBA PvP, first person. It's third person PvP.
Shortcut.
But.
With a demon on the other side.
What?
You saw that mist.
Oh, yeah.
There's a fucking demon on the other side of that shortcut.
You know, you said the word. Never mind.
Fuck you.
He's got a helmet.
Fuck you.
What? He knocked him out. I wouldn't play Battle.
Well, that was a bit.
Oh, there's a lot more people.
Okay.
He used EI, Blake. Careful. These guys know skills.
Why are they so fast?
Excuse me while I have a cracker.
Ow!
I need to have another cracker now.
Oh, my God.
Third guy.
How many people are there just roaming around the shrine?
Cracker.
I hit so much freaking poise.
Because he's bigger than you.
Fuck! Okay, Josh's turn.
Oh, yeah, you didn't die at all until now.
No! I've been doing pretty well!
Well, we say pretty well, but you faced...
I did pretty amazing.
He killed the boss, first attempt, back into it.
Yeah, it's been a little while. By a while, I've been dead.
You're already using the sword, Joshua.
Yeah, I already equipped it.
Oh, thank you. you got the purple one of
those? Asha, the Evil Crusher!
Which is better than your hammer right now.
I want it!
We have it. I'll equip it for you. I'm going to be using a spear anyways.
Oh, it looks so cool!
Is there a better sword?
Fuck.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, I don't think I ever equipped the better longbow. No, I did.
I think we might actually have a better one, to be honest. We don't have arrows. It doesn't really matter.
Yeah, point taken. Yep, chuck the bow. We have plenty.
We'll break the bow, turn them into arrows.
No, just throw the bow.
If we're lucky, like,
this is actually better.
The thread will defense, cut their throats. But
it doesn't look as cool.
Right? It's not purple.
No, I mean the shoulder pads. It's missing the shoulder pads.
How come it's always Joshua that wants to mess with the armor? Because I don't want to die.
He's all about the stats, James. We're about the looks. He's a stat man.
Oh yeah, Blake, we only know what your thing looks like with this one, though. We don't know what it is with the other spirits. Because that's a fire elemental.
Let's check out the shark, then. Let's check out shark.
The shark had a cool back. Or when you recapture. Hit the wrong button. Yeah, you did.
I want to see what the shark special is.
It turns it into water, probably. Huh. Oh yeah, I might lose the full meter. What?
I channel the spirit of the shark. Nom, nom.
So I would probably
with
lure him.
With the power of friendship.
Lure him with your bow.
What are you doing?
We don't have a bow, Blake.
We have plenty of bows.
We don't have shurikens.
Oh yeah.
Well, I don't think you can lock. Oh, never mind. Not needed.
I forgot how to play.
All right, quickly kill him.
Okay, I figure out how to play.
Glad that dilemma is over. Fighting two enemies is always so difficult. I mean,
especially in the dark.
And especially with big samurai dude who
triangle,
don't give a fuck.
You should know that, Joshua. I am almost dead. Yeah. You can play when you play.
Josh is very against backseat driving when it's he's the one driving. What? Oh, that was you. That was you did that.
Yeah.
I was worried he did that. I'm like, oh shit! Third guy. Okay, things are getting a little bit unmanageable. Although that guy's almost dead.
Animation.
If you can do circles around those barriers and try to separate them, it might work.
Not
you're gonna die.
Corner.
Oh shit, dude. That was all your stamina.
Yes.
Separate him. There you go. Whoa! Risky business.
Risky. I almost died. I failed a parry, though.
That big guy is so tough. Look at his giant katana! Did you notice the size of that thing?
He's huge. Just overcompensating, Blake.
He's huge! It's like the washing bowl of Dark Souls. Like, you don't need a fucker that big!
It's all for looks, Blake. You gotta look the part to play the part.
Not about the size of the sea. Whoa.
He almost died.
Panic! So that animation, what is that? What are you
it's
doing?
It's a parry.
That's the parry?
One of the parries. The sword has two of them.
Woohoo! Alright, he's got good shit.
There's a parry where you get behind him and
if
then
you
slash,
get his weapon.
And then there's a parry where you just you put him off balance.
Oh yeah, this is a level 25 place, and I think we're only level like 22.
Yeah, we're fine.
We started at a level 5 place, it's level 1. I think we'll be fine, Joshua. You just killed 3 people.
Besides, it's about skill.
I can't
something
see.
We got.
Obviously.
Ooh, 2 more guys.
We're just born.
Okay, so this area is cranking up the difficulty just by adding a second enemy to a fight.
Sheer amount.
Like, I don't think many of the fights are going to be against one enemy anymore.
No.
I think a lot of your fights now are going to be multiple enemies. So we got to figure out how to do crowd control properly.
Ooh,
at least with my hammer weapons, the heavy attacks are nice crowd control with those spin to win strikes.
Yeah.
Granted, if I can get the move off, you kind of have to do that ahead of time.
Ah, I see.
Oh, like a monkey!
I didn't
we
even
have no
it.
Arrows.
Oh, we can climb up there too.
Skill tree. Plunge. Take the plunge. End his life. Do it! Now!
Ow!
What?
He kicked you. Oh no, he shot you.
Yay, arrows.
There's another one behind you.
Careful, they're resistant in the head, I've learned.
Yeah, they don't care, Joshua.
Although it was probably a good idea anyway, because there might have been a second one over there. But I feel like he's gonna die regardless. Oh, we have enough to level up too.
Yeah.
So now we're at that point of risk versus reward. Do we trudge on and possibly die, even though we have no healing items? Or do we level up? Come back fresh and new. Oh! Okay, it's not that far. It's not that far.
Hey, the shark's in
the
water!
Shark in the water!
Shark's like, about damn time you die here! I've been gasping for air!
Shark!
What? Haja, the evil crusher.
Is that the spear I wanted?
I don't know. We only have a few spears on us, so.
A
I think it was.
I think it was the bottom one.
It's rated by ability, so that's the top spear.
No, that was
that's the
one.
Spear you've been using.
No, the Sasha, the spear we've been using.
Correct.
Was the yellow spear, yellow named spear. This one's a white one.
Well, I'm just talking about the looks.
Oh, yes.
Like that looks like the spear James has been going on about.
One arrow.
The one where it looks like the hilt is on the wrong side.
Dance. I'll show you a hilt.
I would love to see a hilt. Josh, show me your hilt.
I can't play with Blake.
Josh, show me your hilt.
Why can't you
play with Blake? I'll show you mine if you show me yours.
If you've lived... Wow, you're dead.
No. James, you want to have a hilt judging contest?
Good. If you've watched our any of Blake and I's alone videos, like just me and him... Yeah. Uh-huh. Please, go on. It gets weird.
It gets gay.
I wasn't going to go there.
It's so much fun. Why not? There's nothing wrong with it.
Oh, there's nothing wrong with it. I just wasn't going to say the word. I want him to experience firsthand.
Well, come on.
With his dick.
If it's you and me, it's going to be gay.
It's going to be oral.
I wasn't prepared for that.
No,
but
oral.
If you're offering...
Oral, Blake.
Aji the Evil Crusher.
A-U-R-A-L. Oral.
Well, you spell it your way, I'll spell it my way.
That means of or pertaining to the ear. Or something like that.
Oh, you want to go for that one.
So, sticking my dick in your ear. Oral sex.
Oh, I'm receiving?
What is wrong with you two?
You mean what is right?
Oh my god. Uh-huh. Wait, where'd that third guy come from?
James, are you uncomfortable?
No.
Are you sure?
He's disturbed.
You seem uncomfortable.
No, what's the word I'm looking for? He's, Gotcha!
Mistrun? Distraught?
Confused.
I'm not.
Blake's got his priorities.
Fuck everything that moves.
So you're pansexual.
Wasn't that the one that coined that one?
No, pansexual is an actual term.
Really?
Yes. It means you're attracted to inanimate objects.
Oh!
Hi-ya! I think. I don't know.
I want to think I came up with something that was like pentasexual.
We came up with that, Blake.
Yeah, both of you came up with that.
That was a collaborative effort.
We came up with that after watching Ex Machina.
Did really?
Yes.
Did really?
Yeah, I can't be bothered to say the whole thing. I mean, it basically said it. So, let's see. Alright, pentasexual. Sex with guys, sex with girls, sex with animals, sex with...
Trannies.
No. It was sex with... things? And then sex with...
dead things.
Thoughts.
Dead things.
Yeah.
No. They love everything.
Because it was heterosexual, or heterosexual, homosexual...
Necrophilia.
Bisexual. No, not bisexual.
He's a spirit stone.
Necrophilia. Pansexual.
And things.
And
no, that's pansexual.
That's pansexual. What was the fifth one?
Bestiality.
Yeah.
Bestiality, there it is. Yeah. There we go.
I forgot about bestiality.
How could you do that, Blake?
No reason.
I'm still confused on where that third guy came from. Can we come in here?
Nope.
Whoa,
don't even!
He knows where I'm
going. Josh, I know where we're going.
Jeez. Why do enemies have
why
stones?
Why is the spear so weak?
I don't know!
Because they had the stones to fight us?
Where'd you go?
I heard something! Over there! This rock is suspicious.
Wait, when they're guarding, switch the low stance.
I can't do that.
I can't do that either. I cannot use low stance.
That's two buttons I have to go through on a quick change. It's just...
Oh!
That's very nice and impressive and all, but I have no idea what you did.
It'll fuck us over if we try PvP, probably.
Which we still haven't fully explored. Holy shit, you're gonna die.
What? There was someone else behind him?
Yeah, I saw him get up. Too bad there's no backstabs. Like, quickly dodge around a guy, stab him in the back, pull it out, and then just kick his body over.
That was a nice interpretation of what backstabs look like, Blake. Don't forget about those two guys.
See, I like to talk kinetically. I like to move as I talk. I have to gesture.
Whenever I think of saying the word gesture, I have to think. I seriously have to think about saying the word
gesture.
Really?
Yeah.
Otherwise, what?
Like, it's a complicated word? Like, it's not a word you would use?
Otherwise, to me, it looks like there's a G there.
Oh, for, like, gesture?
Yeah, for some reason. Whenever I want to say
so
it without
you picture
it,
a G as you
so
say
whenever you're
the word.
Reading gesture, you're like, it's not gesture.
First thought come to mind is ooh. Gesture.
Ninja!
Ninjas!
Ninja! Ryu! Ryu, is that you? Ryu! Oh, oh, it was a trap! Ryu, you fuck! You had friends? Fuck you having friends.
I think the way I countered was a lot.
Ryu's back!
That's a different one.
Different Ryu.
He just came from a different way.
To you! Shit, Ryu can pack a
whoa!
Punch.
He's crawling around.
Yeah, he's a ninja. He can do whatever the fuck he wants.
Gotcha!
He gonna get you.
Oh no!
He gonna get you. He gonna get you, boy. He gonna get you. He gonna slash you up! Haja the Evil Crusher again?
Yeah, we've got three of them now.
Which one's the best one?
None of them, they all suck!
Aw, don't be like that.
Man, now I'm all out of healing.
Well, you wanna go back?
35, no.
Woo!
You might not have a choice very soon. There is a demon in front of us. We could very well kill this enemy, possibly, and then grab that item, go back, and then we return. We will run past everything because we've conquered this area now.
But wait, there's the shortcut.
Yes, we have to circle our way back, but first we have to go across the demon.
There's a Modoka. Oh, hey.
Kodama.
I don't
know. All right, time to die.
Nah, he's too big. He can't.
You pressed the wrong button. Time to die! Oh! It's dying time! It's dying time!
It's business.
Oh, clever.
Oh,
he's
God,
also
he's...
clever!
He's still... I'm on fire.
Yeah, let's go back. We have a lot of experience.
Yeah.
Mommy! And we can easily just run past everyone.
You ran
well,
including
the demon.
It's right behind you.
Demon in pursuit!
Yo-kai. Oh my God, he's still there!
I'm just gonna call him. Oh, yeah, that reminds me. I'm watching a show called Ushio and Toro. Ushio and Toro. You should watch that show. I think you'd like it.
Sure.
I've heard the name before. It's in my queue. I finally finished Konosuba. I need to go back to watching One Piece. Because I'm still in the middle of that
fucking arc. That third guy.
I'm still in the middle of that fucking arc. That whole war arc. There's an item. Well, okay! Alright, we're in it now.
Being over here.
Well, our prediction was off.
Oh, wait, no, you already did that. Oh, wow. You already did that.
I came up with another one. Before the game came out, everyone was, like, reviewers were getting it early, like, popular, like, YouTubers were getting it early. So, I came up with another one. It's beginning to look a lot like Dark Souls. Everywhere I look, there's a stream going on over there. Some spoilers everywhere.
No!
And that's all I got. I've been trying to rack my head on the next line.
But how'd you like that? Oh, here we go.
It's Dark Souls! It's Dark Souls 3! It's beginning to look a lot like Dark Souls.
Ow!
Everywhere you
oh.
go.
Woo! You see that flip?
The stream over there.
Hey, hit that. Oh, I feel like a stream of
Dark Souls 3. It's funny, because when I'm at work just doing the coolers, that's all my brain goes about. It's just, how can I turn Dark Souls into a song?
I can tell you must be super productive.
I am.
But how are you not fucked yet? Oh, I'm not dreaming.
We have all the world chasing us, and yet we're not fucked. Our butthole is still ripe.
Ew.
You don't like that analogy?
That cackle.
Who are you? Be kind.
Shortcut.
Not
really a shortcut.
It didn't help us at all.
Well, not the shortcut I wanted.
A quick way to get out of that damn river. But we still have no idea where we're going.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Stay right.
The other
fuck! There's a rock! Ryu! Stop it!
Man, he's super fast!
He's Ryu.
Recovery.
Now, get above water. Everyone's in the water right now. Everyone's having fun. Oh, okay. Fun times to be had here. Can't jump. Has to be another way. We're doing circles. Hey, buddy. Okay, get out. Right. Whoa! Juggle him! That's the first time I've seen a juggle. He had a good spear.
I think the way to get across.
I wonder if we have to kill that demon.
Where the Kodama was. Go across the trees.
Oh, maybe, yeah. Let's get the bridge out.
I already checked that.
Did you? Yeah, let's grab this item.
Because you fell into the river.
Shit, man, let up. Give some peace. Way of the samurai. All about methods.
I'm gonna think of it.
Where's the Zen?
Where was it?
Fuck if I know.
Did I kill him here?
I don't think so.
You'd see Shining over there. Huh. I can't even find where I killed him.
We're in great standings. Yeah, man, where the fuck do we go?
I have no clue. But I think we're gonna try Treecat again.
You wanna try Treecat? Treecat?
It just turns back around.
Yeah. Shit. Okay,
wow,
I think we have a good vantage point.
Stuff at me.
What to do?
So you have to go around. That's where I want to go.
Was that door locked or just gonna be open for you?
That's gonna be open.
Okay, shit.
Shit. Some shit.
What are you doing?
That, so I can run more. That doesn't give you key recovery. Yes, it does!
Duh!
What do you think the point is of it?
There's got to be a way! And we're being very stupid right now.
Maybe you have to go to the left, and then to the left again?
Oh, what the fuck?
I even looked for this!
What the fuck?!
I saw a pathway, but you were running from enemies.
Yeah, I'm gonna blame it on the frantic nature.
There's something chasing me!
We're about to find another thing that's gonna chase me. Ryu!
Oh, wait!
Shark! Sharknado!
Oh, that's cool.
I love the blue.
Hey, the sword has a fin. Oh, no, it doesn't.
It's super fucking cool.
There's
start,
so
just start
many
killing
of
them! You should just start mowing down yokai, like Pac-Man style, like, okay, we're strong. Shortcut. Just brave the demon that's in front of you.
I think there's a key to it.
Big demon! Open the door quicker! Well, he's feasting on our brains. Open!
Oh! Got it!
Yeah! Nice!
It was a double open. If I died to that guy, we would have done that again. No, you took the block off.
That is true. Yeah. Shit.
Take it and run to the other side. That way if you die, you know, it's fine. I had 3,200 on me. Well, I meant like... Well,
what?
Yeah, you know what you're doing.
Do I know?
You
Shit!
See what he does, Kuya?
Ah! Y'all got rid of my hammer!
Oh yeah, we did.
Okay, hold the peace.
Ah! There's a little guy there too.
I'm gonna peace.
At least he didn't taunt.
Wait.
Ho!
Fuck, I got rid of it! Hold on. Time out.
Completely got rid of it.
Time out.
Are you gonna fist him to death? That one.
Yes! Ha ha! Now you're fine. Alright. I've been going easy on you right now.
He's also got one.
Prepare for the Bajra Hammer! Woohoo!
The Evil Crusher!
Oh, don't.
Whoa.
Oh, hey! Alright, I gotta go.
We don't even
go.
Have elemental weapons. He doesn't.
Brutal. This thing is a powerhouse. And you're dead. Alright, I'm gonna take that. No more stones. You got really passive. Oh, he's a cyclops!
Look at his tongue.
Aha!
Good, I think if you do high pulls, it also disperses that field. No,
so
that
tough.
Guy just died. That's why he disappeared.
I'm gonna shoot him in the eye.
Do it.
Get fucking wrecked!
His stamina's
Get
all
fucking
gone.
Wrecked! You're so pissed! Oh fuck. Hey, don't get me now. Hey, I'm playing with you.
It was just a prank.
Got your eye! You can have it back now.
Give it back.
Hold still. Say cheese! Oh fuck. Wow,
ooh.
That did a lot of damage.
Oh, so like one time at dinner?
Yes.
Our mom was looking at James'
You've
profile.
Told him before.
Did I?
Oh, fuck you!
Well, it's a funny story. And our mom was like, you have your dad's nose. And our dad goes, give it back!
Hey!
Said
okay.
It looks like.
Fuck.
Got
All
it.
Alright, I'm just gonna fight you head on.
That took out half of your stamina. Oh,
whoa!
Yes.
Shit!
Oh no, that attack just took a lot of stamina.
Oh, fuck. Oh, the double. Okay. Ouch. Things got really tough.
He's crying.
I have not arrows.
It is not looking good for you, Blake.
No, it's not. Whoop! You think you're so tough? Well, take this! I can take you. You're not that bad.
Watch out. You rolled between his legs, under his tunic.
I touched his balls. Oh, fuck!
Nice guard,
he
Blake.
Called where you were going!
Damn it! Shark friend, where were you? Why are you over there? Alright, we have to end the video here. We're going on a little long. So we'll see you guys in the next one where we deal with the one-eyed monster.
Yeah.
Bye, guys.